This is DHBS, the Devizes Hospitals Broadcasting Service.
Good evening and welcome to the Tuesday show with me, Jim Harrison and Kath Searle. 2 hours of music, views and news for the patients in the Devizes area. And today's a special day, we're exactly 10 years old. Starting us off now is Shakin' Stevens and the number one sound, Oh Julie. Very old, very nice, and a lot wiser than we were when we started. It was very ropey when we started. It was £600 to set the whole thing up. And now we've moved on, as we've seen, to very nice studios. We're serving 2,500 people with programmes for 40 hours a week, something like that. Outside broadcasts, we do a lot of outside broadcasts, big broadcasts as well from other parts of the country, which we feel are relevant to people in hospital. So we've come a heck of a long way.
What's happening in the rest of the week? We've got Jake Thackeray coming up on Friday, haven't we?
Yes, I'm going to that. Looking forward to that. Should be very funny.
And we've got, what have we got on Saturday? Now, we've got Old Bourne Brass Band, difficult to say.
Oh, like a bit of brass band.
Bit of brass band, yes. That's coming up on Saturday, isn't it? And also the Filton Male Boys Choir.
Yes, indeed. All those men, I should be there.
Great.
Very good, the best service anybody could wish for, and it helps you on in every way. Yeah.
How often do you listen to it?
As often as I can get to it.
I think the patients enjoy, they enjoy their requests from people they know, their visitors, families.
Does it liven up your day?
Sometimes, occasionally they have requests played for staff.
Well, they do a lot of good, don't they? And brings a bit of joy and happiness to the patients, especially our medical ward.
It's very good for the hospital service. You won't better it. It's the best that there is anywhere.
Right, now Kath's got some dedications.
Yes, a request now for Ivy Chapman, our number one fan on St James's Ward 1. It's ABBA and Waterloo, especially for you, Ivy, with love from everyone at DHBS.
Everybody was cut off, and here we were in Devizes, cut off as well, without a radio station for Wiltshire. And we thought, well, we've got an easy-to-remember number, Devizes 6666. Here we are in Wiltshire, access to all the information. Let's act as a filtering point. Radio Bristol thought that was a good idea, and so every half an hour we were on Radio Bristol doing a quick roundup, a report of what was happening in Wiltshire, and people were ringing into us. And over the weekend, we took 1,000 phone calls on just the one phone, and all manned by our younger members, in fact. They were marvellous.
Your own presenters were actually on Radio Bristol.
Yes, we all had a crack at it, and they were marvellous. Really was a good weekend.
How do you see hospital radio developing over the next 10 years?
Well, it's already shown that out of hospital radio, you get many of the presenters you hear on local radio now and even national radio. So it's going to be the training ground, I'm sure of that, for future broadcasters.